Cervical cancer is cancer that starts in the cervix, the lower part of the uterus, womb, that opens at the top of the vagina. Cervical cancer symptoms. Most of the time, early cervical cancer has no symptoms. Symptoms that may occur can include abnormal vaginal bleeding between periods, after intercourse, or after menopause. Continuous vaginal discharge, which may be pale, watery, pink, brown, bloody, or foul-smelling. Periods become heavier and last longer than usual. Cervical cancer may spread to the bladder, intestines, lungs, and liver. Patients with cervical cancer do not usually have problems until the cancer is advanced and has spread. Symptoms of advanced cervical cancer may include back pain, bone pain or fractures, fatigue, leaking of urine or feces from the vagina, leg pain, loss of appetite, pelvic pain, single swollen leg, weight loss. Cervical cancer treatment. Treatment of cervical cancer depends on the stage of the cancer, the size and shape of the tumor, the woman's age and general health, her desire to have children in the future. Early cervical cancer can be cured by removing or destroying the precancerous or cancerous tissue. There are various surgical ways to do this without removing the uterus or damaging the cervix so that a woman can still have children in the future. Types of surgery for early cervical cancer include loop ultrasurgical excision procedure, LEAP, uses electricity to remove abnormal tissue. Cryotherapy, freezes abnormal cells. Laser therapy, uses light to burn abnormal tissue. A hysterectomy, removal of the uterus but not the ovaries, is not often performed for cervical cancer that has not spread. It may be done in women who had repeated LEAP procedures. Treatment for more advanced cervical cancer may include radical hysterectomy, which removes the uterus and much of the surrounding tissues, including lymph nodes in the upper part of the vagina. Pelvic excentration, an extreme type of surgery in which all of the organs of the pelvis, including the bladder and rectum, are removed. Radiation may be used to treat cancer that has spread beyond the pelvis or cancer that has returned. Radiation therapy is either external or internal. Internal radiation therapy uses a device filled with radioactive material, which is placed inside the woman's vagina next to the cervical cancer. The device is removed when she goes home. External radiation therapy beams radiation from a large machine onto the body where the cancer is located. It is similar to an X-ray. Chemotherapy uses drugs to kill cancer. Some of the drugs used for cervical cancer chemotherapy include 5-FU, cisplatin, carboplatin, ifosfamide, paclitaxel, and cyclophosphamide. Sometimes radiation and chemotherapy are used before or after surgery. Cervical cancer is a common disease, yet every individual needs unique treatment and care. We encourage people with cervical cancer and their families to learn as much as possible about the latest medical treatment and approaches, as well as healthy lifestyle choices. For more information about cervical cancer and how to treat cervical cancer, just click on the link at description. Or visit www.mainmd.com. Thank you.